Hey y'all, it's Annalie. I want to show you how to use the 3D model viewer from Chief Architect. And when you first click the link, then it will open up this pop-up window for you. And it just takes a few seconds for it to load completely. And as it's loading, while you're waiting, you can go ahead and press this little button. And there, it popped up real quick. But you can press this right here, and that will take you to your full screen. So when you first see the model, you can use your touchscreen or your left mouse button to orbit around on the outside. And there's a couple of other ways to view it and some settings that I want to show you. So the first setting is here in the rendering techniques. And right now we're in basic and we're not showing any textures. Everything is just colored. So we'll go to standard and then we'll be able to see the materials in the model. So there now we can see the brick and the flooring. So next, there's some cross section that we can look at, and this will slice the model so that you can see down inside. This top one will slice the top, and you can use the slider to move it up and down. So you can see different parts of the roof and the ceiling and down inside to the model. And this one will take you left and right. So if you want to see a section of how any portion of that's working, so left and right or front to back, you can create a section view there if you need to see how that looks. So I'm going to turn those off, and I'm going to go back and just orbit back this way and show you these tools here. So right now we're in this one here where we can see the overall model. So if we go to this tool here, that will take us to the floor plan view. So this was just straight up and down, just straight down inside, see the floor plan. This, let's go back here. So this one, this is how we can walk around on the inside of the model. Go to this view, and we've got some tools here. If you're on the computer and you want to use your mouse, you can also use a joystick for this. This one will move you around like this, so you can kind of walk at a slow pace through the model. This one will look you left, right, up, down. You can also look left, right, up, down with your mouse. You can also use the W key to walk. So you can use your mouse to look the direction you want to go. Ah. Left, right, up, down. You have to kind of get the hang of it. And then you use the W key or this button here to walk around inside. And these will move the camera up and down to a better eye height. So there you go. So that is how you use the 3D model viewer.